It's not about the doctors. It's not about the nurses. It's about the patients. And that's the focus. And it's access to care when there's a tremendous and growing, you know, deficiency in primary care providers. Providing people with health insurance and not access to care is a hollow promise.